Okay, everybody, this is it. Call of Duty, Black Ops, Cold War. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are here. And I am excited to play, very excited to play. And I got it all loaded up. I got it all set. And I'm ready to get started on this campaign, dude. We going hard, and why not? Okay, straight into it. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, you got that old Vietnam song playing. I like it.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
Yes.
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
Whoa.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
All right, no more hostages. You hear that? I'm so excited.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Oh, a little flame. That's how Black Ops 1 started. Right in the bar, smoking.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Why am I only getting 30 frames?
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
Whoa,
we brought
sensitivity is super high.
Pleasure doing business with you, Hans.
I thought I had this in the
figure.
Come on. Okay.
Woods is itching for a dust storm.
All right.
Let him down.
No, we do not. Dude, why am I still capped so low? I don't have no idea. I'm getting such little frames. Is it because I'm recording too? Well, all right. Well, I guess my PC is not strong enough for this shit. But let's move it on. Graphics look great. The bar looks great. What's up, Adler? I'm coming. Don't worry, boy. Ew. Nasty ass toilet. Oh.
It's not keeping the scene waiting.
It's Woods. The off-brand Woods. What's up,
hey,
my boy?
Baby. Party favors are in the trunk.
Oh, let me pick it up. What can I choose? All right. We got MP. Let's do the MP5. All right. Yeah, you close that shit, boy. Let's go.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
They all think that.
He trashes a lot of things. But safe ain't one of them.
Really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead.
What? What'd you say to me? Say it again, bitch! Oh, my bad.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast.
Alright, let's do it.
Let's go.
I'm ready. Right here, I'm right behind you. Don't worry about it. We sneaky now.
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Go!
Let's go. Oh, man. Got some good old Call of Duty.
Scene's headed up the stairs.
All right, hold on. My bad. Aiming sensitivity is still a little high. Like, bro. Okay, there we go.
Steve can't escape. Find him.
Well, let's find his ass. Where the fuck are you, bro? You up here?
Huh?
There he is. I got him. Oh. Oh. Y'all want to mess with me, huh? Y'all shooting your own buddy. Oh shit, reload, reload. Get the fuck off of me, bro. Okay, okay. Adler, I got you, bro. I'm right on your side. Oh, this man got a lot of defense people defending him.
Hurry up!
I'm going as quick as I can. Look, they're sending a lot of guys. Look how many guys they're sending. Grenade out, bitches. Okay, okay, okay. What's going on? I know. I know he can't escape. Where'd he go? I saw him. Fucked. Come on, come on, come on. You ain't going nowhere, buddy. He just jumped off. I don't know about this.
Go.
Oh, shit.
Hurry up.
The one. You took down the other. Oh, shit.
Nowhere left to run.
And what you gonna do now, boy?
You're up, Mason.
Me? All right. What's up? Is that me? Hey, talk, wait, motherfucker.
Wait.
Oh, shit. You messed with the wrong people, homie.
I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Oh, my God.
Rules. You have rules.
We ain't got no rules.
The rules changed.
Talk or you go. Let's be the good cop. Let's be good cop.
Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trap Zone Airfield tomorrow night.
Who?
I swear.
Oh, you
swear
a lying motherfucker, aren't you?
We only communicate with coded messages.
What should I do? I don't know. I don't know. I don't want to kill this man. He didn't try to kill me. He just ran away. Come on with us.
This is not.
Oh. All right. This is not what.
He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trap Zone Turkey.
All right. 18 hours later. Shit.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
That sounds like
the team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Oh shit, we're already doing this mission. I didn't know it was this mission. I saw this mission in the trailer. I didn't know it was this mission yet. Okay. Hey, what's up, man?
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Let's do it.
Priorities to
oh shit. I thought I had a suppressor. Oh, I got a sniper. Someone about to get sniped. Also, I guess Mason's a silent protagonist now. That's a new thing. Guess they brought that back. I mean, in Black Ops 1, he wasn't, and it was pretty damn perfect. But, you know
Mason,
what?
Check it out.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, we got some assholes on the right, some dickheads on the left. I don't think so.
That's not him.
No.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Oh, this might be him. Yo. Is that you? Turn off the light so I can see your ass.
Arash might be in the truck.
He might. That's worth the... Oh, it looks like him. Like he's got a little jacket on, too. There he is. It's him. We know it's him. Look at the tiger jacket. Come on. Oh.
Fuck. Just iced everyone in the truck. That's
iced.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID.
Oh, it's him. He's going to turn around. Like, yep.
That's not bad.
Oh, okay. Take him out. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Boom! Oh! What? I hit his ass. I didn't miss him. I guess I didn't count for bullet drop, but you know what? Oh shit, we gotta go. I don't have any grenades, do I? What truck? That truck? That truck's a little far, but I'm coming. Go. Ah, well, it was worth a shot. Alright, I'm in, Woods. Let's go. Oh. Ooh, okay, that's one. We got another truck on our left. What you doing? What's up, boy? This reminded me of Uncharted. Lord knows I love Uncharted. Come on, man. Y'all are falling like flies. What, behind? Where? Oh, shit. I gotta reload. I know. I'm doing what I can. All right, RC coming in. Let's go. Let's do this shit. All right, let's fuck up this shit. Okay. Man, it's that Black Ops 4. Oh, shit. Hey, yo, be careful, man. It's a little RXD. I'm running around. Oh, shit, yo. Oh! I'm going. Oh! Oh, this motherfucker's still alive. Oh, never mind.
Let's go, man.
I hope they didn't save the best moments for the beginning. Shit! Come on, Mason, you gonna be alright. We've been through worse stuff. Well, in the future, technically. But you know what?
Hostages when you had
this motherfucker's still alive.
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear what? About this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
All right, we'll do.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Some shithead, that's what I'm guessing.
Alright, was that the first? Oh.
1943.
Hudson.
Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West.
What an asshole.
Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig. Allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
it's Mr. President!
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
All right, then.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Thank you, Mr. Reagan. Appreciate it. There's always those dumbass white folks. But why are we doing this?
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.